Hello. Mm-hmm. Yes. I put the individual in oxide, but it was no use. The synchronization with Eva was a disaster. Yes, I conducted several tests, but we do not have enough information. Mm-hmm. Don't worry. Everything is under control. I can still interrogate the other two. What? The girl? She escaped from the cell, but she's walking through the lab. It won't take me long to chain her up. The other. I just connected him to Oxide.
Looks like there's something shiny at the bottom. And what's this small key? Locked. I think I can get it open. Shit! Oh, that hurts. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh, there's so much blood. Oh, fuck. My clothes. Looks like the key to the bathroom door. It's locked. Shit. What the hell? It's full of cold water. Oh, locked in again. I have to get out of here. Great, it's gone. It's locked. What the hell? What? Shit! What the hell is going on here? Shit! I found something. How can I get inside the motel? It's locked. Aim well with this mask on. How can I get inside the motel? Locked. It's a bottle of milk. It smells bad. It opened.
have to get to the entrance of the motel.
Looks like the key to one of the rooms. I have to get to the entrance of the motel. There's a name on the label. Job.
Mm-hmm. isn't there anymore.
Have to get to the entrance of the motel. It's locked. Have to get to the entrance of the motel. Have to get to the entrance of the motel. It's locked. Thank you.
It stopped. It says 11:33 p.m. The mechanism seems to be working now.
Looks like the key to one of the rooms.
How can I get inside the motel? It's locked.
Yeah.
How can I get inside the motel? It's locked. I wonder if I could climb that ladder. I have to find a way out. Works. It's locked. I hope I can get in the motel from this floor. It's locked.
Now it looks ready to play.
So close, I have to go on. It's locked. It's not working. Locked. I don't think it can be opened. It's a small wooden box. It looks like a human organ. I'm so close, I have to go on. I can almost see the exit. It won't turn on.
can almost see the exit. My head.
Shit. You can't get to the exit. I should follow that girl. Same thing as on the ladder in room 203.
Maybe if I get out of the restaurant.
What? Shit! Fuck! Shit! Yes! I made it out! Shit! That's impossible! This can't be happening!
Well, it looks like Eva fried your brain after all. I'd best get out of here before your stench fills the air. Oh, what is this? Seems like someone has taken a walk through my laboratory. What a permission. You stay right here. That's right. Dead people don't move. Goddamn fool.
Oh, where is that fucking crackpot? Ah, fuck. I have to get out of here. What is this place? How do I get out of here?
Listen to me. I guarantee you wish you didn't leave the top. I see you. I'm going to hunt you. Fuck! Fuck! Shit! Fuck! Goddamn fool! I will find you and rip you open! You owe me a hand! You owe me a fucking hand! Fuck! Shit! Fuck! Goddamn fool! I will find you and rip you open! You owe me a hand!
What is this place? How do I get out of here?
What do you want to know? I lost a test subject because of Eva, and they haven't had what you could call a good day. I'm sorry. I apologize. It's just that fucking bit. No. I won't talk about her again like that. I know that my life and research depend on you. Don't worry, ma'am. This won't be a problem. I don't think he'll get out of the forest alive. Okay, I'll handle everything. I won't fail you.